Good morning to everyone. I am T. Bhagyareka, CRT Physical Science from KGBV Siddipet Urban. My topic is Electromagnetism. Subtopic is Magnetic Field Due to Straight Wire Carrying Current. This is an activity. In this activity, we need some equipments that are table, wooden plank, conducting wire, switch, battery, compass needle, and stand. Now we are going to a procedure. First of all, take a wooden plank and make a hole as shown in figure. Now place this plank on the table and place a retard stand on the plank as shown in figure. Next, pass 24 gauge copper wire through hole of the plank and rubber knob of the retard stand in such a way that the wire be arranged in a vertical position and not touch the stand. Connect two wire ends of the wire to a battery via switch. Next, place 6 to 10 compass needles in a circular path around the hole so that its center coincides with the hole. Use 3 or 9 volts battery in the circuit. Switch the key on, then current flows through the wire. Next, how do the directions of the compass needles change? You may notice that they are directed as tangents to the circle. What is the shape of the magnetic field line around wire? It must be a circular line. So, we conclude that magnetic field lines are closed lines. The magnetic field lines due to straight wire carrying the current is as shown in these figures. Okay, observe these figures. The first one is current is upward direction. The current is second one is current is downward direction. What is the direction of magnetic field induction at any point on the field line? The direction of the magnetic field at any point is parallel to the direction of nearby field lines. For example, if the current flow is vertically upwards, the field lines are in anti-clockwise direction. Next, if the current flow is in downward direction, the field lines are in clockwise direction. We are already seen these figures. How do we determine the direction of field lines? It can be easily determined with right hand thumb rule. Okay, what is right hand thumb rule? The right hand thumb rule is the direction of magnetic field in relation to direction of electric current through a straight conductor can be depicted by using the right hand thumb rule. If you hold the current carrying wire with your right hand in such a way that thumb is in the direction of current, then the curled fingers show the direction of the magnetic field as shown in this figure. Okay, you understood? Once again, I'll repeat. If you hold the current carrying wire with your right hand, for example, we are carrying wire, current carrying wire with our right hand in such a way that thumb is in the direction of current. The thumb is, thumb direction is current direction. Then the curled fingers, these curled fingers shows, curled finger shows the direction of the magnetic field. Okay, understood? Observe this figure. This is the right hand thumb rule. Okay. Thank you, all of you.